وماك دعاء إن شاء الله كوكلي. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. بسم الله وبالله ومن الله وعلى الله وفي الله ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. بسم الله ربي ورب كل شيء لا إله إلا هو عليه توكلت وإليه أنيب. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك وأكرم وأنعم وتفضل على سيدنا محمد. طلت عبد غلت حيلته ورسول الله وسيلته وأنت لها يا إلهي ولكل كرب عظيم. ففرج عنا ما نحن فيه بسر أسرار. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم يا الله يا رحمن يا رحيم يا رحمن الدنيا ويا رحم الآخرة يا مفتح الأبواب يا مسبب الأسباب يا دليل المتحيرين يا غياث المستغيثين يا صريخ المستصرخين يا قبلة المتوجهين يا أمان الخائفين يا كنز الضعفاء والفقراء والمساكين يا أرحم الراحمين يا أرحم الراحمين يا أرحم الراحمين. ها نحن عبيدك بني عبيدك بني إماؤك نواصينا بيدك ماض فينا حكمك عدل فينا قضاؤك. نسألك اللهم بكل اسم هو لك سميت به نفسك أنزلته في كتابك أو علمته أحدا من خلقك أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك أن تنظر اللهم إلينا في هذه الساعة بعين الرحمة وأن تجعلنا من عبيدك الرحماء المرحومين عبيدك الذين إذا نظرت إليهم سكن غضبك يا كريم. اللهم ربنا اغفر للمسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات الأحياء منهم والأموات. تابع اللهم بيننا وبينهم بالخيرات والبركات إنك قريب مجيب الدعاة يا رب العالمين. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by his most beautiful names in this night through the reflection upon that which has taken place in time where he taught us time is himself. When he said, I am time and time is in my hand. Never insult time. Reflecting upon that time when this started with those people whom Allah has guided to manifest his beauty in that which he loves, for indeed Allah is beautiful and love everything that is beautiful. We ask Allah for my brother Ahmed and all those who worked with him. May Allah bestow upon them his mercy. Give them long life with obedience. The enjoyment that they got from this work at that time, may it never diminish. May it go with them to be standing before them when they meet him subhanahu wa ta'ala in the day of resurrection. May it becomes that which will lead them to the highest, loftiest place to be drinking from the righteous hand of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, from his goblet, from the Kawthar, the fountain of peace. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fulfill for them whatever they envision in that time to happen. May Allah fulfill their vision for them in this world and in the hereafter. Those who have benefited from this, may Allah increase them in knowledge. May Allah raise them with knowledge. May Allah allow them to live with knowledge. And may Allah bring in our heart that mercy which allows us to fulfill the mission they want. That balance that we should have to be always fulfilling what Allah has commanded and what we should do to his servants and his creation, ya Rabbil Alameen. We ask Allah for all those people sitting in this place who are having difficulties in their life, may Allah remove their difficulties. Anyone who is married, may Allah shower them tonight with love that will never diminish in their home. And may Allah raise their children to be pious and righteous. Those who have no children, may Allah give them children. Those who are not married and single looking for partners, may Allah allow them to find the righteous partners and to make their home qibla, direction for those who are seeking. We live in a world where everybody is asking for advice, for consultation, for counseling. May Allah allow us to be the homes in which that will be found, ya Kareem. I ask Allah for the people of this land who open their doors for us to allow us to live and manifest Islam. May Allah bless them. May Allah guard them. May Allah raise them. May Allah guide them. May Allah protect them. And may Allah allow us to be the best for them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow those who are seeking knowledge to be having that door of knowledge open for them. The students who are always asking me during their exams, and they remember at least at the time of exam they want to pass, we pray for them that they pass their exams. Those who are sick, may Allah heal them. The doctors, the consultants, the directors, the nurses, the porters, the specialists, the scientists in hospitals. May Allah look after them, for they are looking after us, Ya Kareem. All those who are unemployed, may Allah employ them. The employers, may Allah increase for them to be able to employ. And those who are destitute, hungry, thirsty, shelterless, wherever they might be, may Allah put mercy in our heart to always realize them and give them a hand of support. For Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, the best of people are those who will benefit people. May Allah allow us to be among them. Allahumma salli wa sallim ala habibika al-mahbub, shafi al-ilal wa mufarraj al-kurub, wa kulla man ilayhi mansub. Those people who made this possible tonight, may Allah bless them, guard them, and anybody who supported this, may Allah support them. Ameen. Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdika, nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayka. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين الفاتحة بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين جزاكم الله خير شكرا